This seasoning includes garlic powder, onion powder, Tony's accessories, and cayenne pepper. Also use this season on the potatoes. Eggs are the last thing to go, so I'm gonna do this, whip these up, put it in the fridge, so it's gonna be done when I'm doing this.